is pulling us down.
Ginny and Georgia is one of Netflix's most popular shows, largely due to its audiences relating to its frank depiction of some uncomfortable truths about young adulthood and mother and daughter relationships. Even its cast members identify with the characters, including Filipina-Canadian actress Chelsea Clark.
Being biracial yourself, how did the issues as depicted on the show resonate with you?
Growing up, I had a very similar experience in the sense of the school that I went to was very divided, not like purposefully, but I think there was a lot of pressure put on to me. And I feel like it's the same in what you see in Ginny and Georgia. There's a lot of pressure put on Ginny to kind of mold to whatever group she's a part of and become the more digestible version of herself. And I feel like growing up, that's what I had to do a lot. Like there was a lot of times where like my friends would make really like weird comments that they did not mean in like the slightest ways, but they didn't see how that is just something that would affect me so deeply.
Unlike the usual mother and daughter stories where there's a dominant point of view, the young adult drama created by Sarah Lampert encourages empathy for the characters by showing different sides.
I think a mother-daughter relationship is always so complicated and always so important to dive into because I feel like there's so many shows that just always pit women against each other. And so I think it's really nice because, of course, like there's conflict. But I think the nice thing is that the point of the show isn't to have them fighting against each other. It's to show both sides of like the world that Georgia lives in, the world that Ginny lives in. You really don't know what somebody else is going through, and you really don't see how something that affects you so deeply could not even be on somebody else's radar.
The young star's mother, Gigi Brondiel Clark, is from Bicol, who moved to Canada when she was 21 and helped raise her siblings.
She really established values in me of like community and like celebrating each other and being supportive and being a good, kind-hearted person and like, you know, treat others the way you want to be treated. So my mom was definitely the forefront of that.
Born in Toronto, Clark started in musical theater and transitioned to film and TV acting later on. She was in Degrassi Next Class and is a recurring character in the CW series Kung Fu.
It was really funny growing up before I even started acting, back when I was just doing like voice and like piano and stuff, my aunt and my mom and my Lola would all be like, look, everybody's crying in this movie. If you can't cry on command, then you won't be able to make it. So you better learn how to cry on command. I can cry on command now. So they weren't wrong.
The actress is also an international dragon boat racing champ, which she got into in college, and is also establishing herself as a writer and producer. Ginny and Georgia also stars Filipino actor Alex Malyari Jr. in a recurring role as a private investigator. The show's cast is led by Brian Howie and Antonia Gent, who play the title roles. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.